Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am seeing offers for a mega flamingo. I hope you enjoy this video, and if you do, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Thank you. And yeah, so we're gonna be seeing offers for my mega flamingo, Christina Aguilera. I got this in my last video. I love Christina Aguilera, my flamingo, and I think that we have to have a whole video dedicated to trades for my flamingo. So let's see. This is my offer for a mega bad dragon. Unfortunately, I didn't get it, but I wanted to show you. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Anyway, I'm trying to get a mega giraffe or a mega whatever, a mega bad dragon or a mega giraffe or a mega shadow. We'll see. But here is the first offer for my mega flamingo. And unfortunately, I'm just not going to do this. It's a bit under. That's just not going to be good enough. Sorry. Then this is the next offer. It was pretty good. Pretty solid offer. I think that's pretty good. That's like a mega golden unicorn and a mega bunny. I think that's a pretty solid offer, and maybe I should have done it. I think that's pretty fair, but I didn't do it because I really like my flamingo and I just wasn't up for it because those are all in-game pets. So here's me offering for a mega giraffe. Unfortunately, I didn't get it because I'm not fast at adding things into the trading thing. But I need to go faster, but you know, I don't have the speed. Okay, so yeah, really sad times when they decline. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Yeah, anyway, this offer for the flamingo is not very good. I'm so sorry. And then I feel really bad. I'm so sorry. That's just not good enough. You're gonna need to add like a little bit more. But yeah, I'm sorry. This is me offering for the giraffe again, and I still wasn't fast enough to keep up. I don't have the speed, so sorry. I don't have the speed. Yeah, sad times. And then here's me offering for a mega shadow dragon. Yeah, this didn't work out either. I don't have the speed. Like I said before, you gotta have the speed for this. Like really quick. Anyway, after I got rejected from this, really sad times, really sad, this offer, I mean, it was okay. I mean, it's probably the best offer. I mean, I don't know, a giraffe for a mega flamingo, but I think they need to add a lot more, honestly. I don't know. I think they need to add a bit more. They added a blue dog, but still don't think that was good enough. In my opinion, I feel like this is worth like maybe two giraffes. I don't know. I have no idea what it's worth. Maybe around two giraffes. What do you guys think? Anyway, I didn't do that trade, even though I really like giraffes, I didn't do it. But so first, this next offer, they started off with a neon turkey, which I really love turkeys. And then they added a bunch of other things. And there was a mega dragon there, but I still don't think that was good enough. And they even added a little bit more after because I wasn't sure. They added some other things, but I just wasn't sure. So that's going to be a no for me. I'm so sorry. I really like this mega flamingo, and it's just, I don't think that was worth a mega flamingo, in my opinion. Maybe it might be worth a mega flamingo to you, but just, I don't know. I don't think it's worth a mega flamingo. I think mega flamingos are worth a little bit more. So yeah. Then here's me offering for another mega giraffe, and this person tried to scam me. Let's take a look. I wanted to include this to show you the scammer. So here's me offering for a mega giraffe. As you can see, they told me to change the blue dog, I think. I was looking in the chat and they were like, change the blue dog. See, it says, can you change the blue dog? So I was like, okay, I'll change it to the to something better. So I changed it to like this pumpkin. It's really rare. I don't know what it's worth actually. And look, it's just a regular giraffe. Are you kidding me? A regular giraffe. I was like, no, bruh. Anyway, I was really upset about that. And yeah, let me know if you guys want another video dedicated to my mega flamingo, because I don't have that much trades of me showing you, but I can do another video dedicated to my mega flamingo. Anyway, bye!